or be trice. Real name, no gimmicks.
Hello guys, this is episode number 4, and this is my survival saga of Minecraft. If you haven't seen the previous episodes, I suggest you do, because this is a series. And right now, this is my house. I've tweaked it a little bit. I've put some windows, I've got the second floor, I've got these torches on the side, I've got this balcony made of sandstone, I have gray to you. During the night I also did that L beacon. L is for the lookout tower. So here we go. So basically right now I'm going to try to find a place to mine, or just try to find some iron, because I really need some iron to grab some water and stuff like that. Right now I think I can just try and find one quick iron. I'm going to show you a couple ways you can also mine. I've seen a wolf around here. I wanted to get it. Hello cow. Sorry. Oh, there you go. So if you grab a bone, you right click the dog, it starts loving you. And why isn't it should be like calling. Come dog, come. Here, boom. Oh, there you go. So I have a pet now. Great. I planted these trees while I was building the house. Well, while I was taking the house. I also died a couple of times. Well, once. Another one while building a beacon, I think so. To my death. Nonetheless, I have this friend following me. I'm gonna grab some wood, because, I mean, needed wood. I've been building the house, and that takes a lot of wood. Okay, this should be enough. I've got my garden kind of cleaned up, because I like that. And let's go find out what's on this side here, because I haven't been exploring to that side over there. I'm going to explore a bit. Okay, not over there somewhere, because there are some mines there. I've put these stairs with the two cubes, so it's bigger. Come dog. Oh, I never had a pet before. Cool. Keeps me company. At least I'm not alone. More bones. Creeper there. I can use my little invention of a trap to get it. A lot of chickens here as well. So the dog doesn't help me get big. Good, because they might. Oh no, get out of there, doggy. I don't want you dying. You're my friend. Okay, let's grab the creeper. There he is. Come here. Here, meet my friend Doggy. Don't explode him, Doggy. Run. Oh no. He missed the trap. Get in the trap. This little hole. Oh, there he is. And now he's stuck. Get away, Doggy. What are you doing? I'm gonna bury him. There. This way you don't annoy me. I'm gonna eat some pork. Oh, he attacked me. Oh, that's cool. I have to search this place. Oh, sorry, friend. Bad chicken. Yeah, this seems to be a really nice place to dig. Maybe create a mine later. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, so let's find other places. So now let's go to this sandy area, because sand, well, I still have more than half of a day left, and in sandy areas not only do you have water, where when you have deep water you have these big things that drop ink sacs. Those are very helpful. You can make, well, different colored inks out of it, different plants and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna kill them. They don't attack you back, so it's really easy. They're like, well, pigs, cows, you can just attack them. They're peaceful. So I'm gonna go to this gravel here next to the sand, because when you have gravel, usually there's something, and when you have when you're under the sand, you usually also have something. So when you have gravel and sand together, it's almost a perfect combination. So I'm going to just find a nice area. This seems to be a very nice area here to dig. So I'm just going to start digging right here, this gravel. I like to dig gravel because not only does it, well, do you get gravel quicker, which is good to make to reach very low places, it's also pretty good because you get flint. And flint is one of the ingredients to create an arrow, so that's really good. I'm just going to dig right now for a bit. And I found something. Cool. See, we're in a natural cavern here. Beneath the sand, there are a lot of them. It's not good. Not good. Let me just patch this sand here. Let me patch this sand here. So you can see there's nothing now, so you can just stick the sand, whatever, because I filled the initial beginning of the water itself with sand. Anyway, with the dirt. Anyway, I'm going to continue digging here, because this might be interesting. Recommend you never dig on top of your right beneath you, because that can be bad. Why did I kill him? Oh man, poor doggy. I killed my own dog. Well, I found iron, so can create a bucket, I can create a sword, I can create a lot of stuff. I just have to smelt this iron when I get home. But let me just see if there's more. I don't think so. Doesn't seem to be more. But anyway. Okay, so I tried to do the same thing a second time, but it didn't work as successfully. I guess I was kind of lucky the first time, but still. Let's continue. Another nice place to start digging, if you want to find something pretty fast, is right underneath these amounts of sand. Because like I said, usually there's a lot of stuff underneath sand. The sun is setting, I'm probably just not gonna find anything right now. What you can just do is just do like a 2x2 hole on the wall. Yeah, this is not gonna do. I don't have time. Nonetheless, I'll return here tomorrow or something, and just dig from one way to the other of this this little mountain here. I'm gonna just go to my shelter because getting dark outside. My doggy died, and well, I killed him, not intentionally, but I did. I guess they do have life, as you can take away from the spawn. Okay. So I've got my iron, I'm gonna put it smelting, cook my pork. Yesterday I did some mushrooms too from the mushrooms I got. I found some mushrooms yesterday while I was building the house. I got my ink sack, my coal, I'm gonna smelt my iron ore after this. And I'm gonna do some arrows, use the flint and the feather. I can just leave my sandstone here, my gravel. I don't want to be loaded while I'm walking around, exploring, especially because it's much more dangerous. Create some arrows. By the way, this is how you make arrows. Flint on top, feathers on bottom, and wooden sticks in the middle. Wooden sticks for the arrows. By the way, all those pipes are on www.minecraftwiki.com. You can just type on Google Minecraft, that should do. I don't know the site itself. My heart. So I got myself some iron ingots, and with the ingots then you do create a, I'm going to see what that is. Shears, part of the new update. I have to check it out. I'll get back to you next time. Guys, see you next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have fun mining.